There's apparently a Nintendo Museum. It's apparently coming out in October. I have not seen the details for it, apart from a couple of images. So we're just going to watch the Nintendo Museum Direct. What's this? Hello, Miyamoto. Yes. Show me everything. It looks like your office, your building, the Nintendo building. Oh! Oh, that's super cool! It is actually super cool. I'm also going to Japan in December, so I'm very interested in this.
どうぞ
indeed. Cool. This is like a Pokemon Center in the circular area. I see a lot of things being displayed.
Wait. That's
cool.
ぐるっと見渡すとビデオゲーム機を中心に過去から現在に様々な製品が見渡せます、yeah. ここからは大きなコントローラーが目に入ります。皆さんの興味があるものを自由にご覧ください。
Yes, Nintendo Museum. There's a Nintendo Museum coming out in October in Japan. 独創性とチャレンジ
をご覧になれます。ご存知の方も多いと思いますが、任天堂はビデオゲームを作るずっと以前から家庭の遊びを作ってきました。
Yes, we know. Well, I mean, I knew.
創業は今から135年前の1889年です。
No, Kyoto.
カルタの製造が主な。
Kind of where their office, their main building is. Their roots are Kyoto.
様々な遊びを生む玩具を作るようになり、
Who knew they were this old? I did.
ファミコンへとつながってきました。ここでは、
Remember when Nintendo was a playing card company? I mean, I don't physically remember, but I knew no of it. I'm not 100 years old. Are you?
He's... Nintendo Entertainment System, 略して NES と呼ばれています
。 I wonder if I still have my NES somewhere.
そしてこちらはソフトです。
I did not have those games. My friend had Donkey Kong though.
大きさも違いますね。
Or was it Donkey Kong Jr.? Maybe he had both.
このように
比べて Didn't have golf. I had Mario Brothers. Although that's... Mario had blue clothing?Well, I don't remember my memory. What? I guess the Japanese one looks different. That's crazy. Also, is that a Popeye game?
That's crazy.
I remember Super Mario Brothers 2. I did not know how to play that game very well. I knew Kirby used to be white. I knew that much. It's because they didn't have color.
体を動かすモーションを使った遊びの進化を見ていただけます。
Wait, Lego used to make wooden toys? 何？
そしてここでは、ハテナブロックのデザインがどのように進化してきたかを見ていただくこともできます。
That's also super neat. Wait, there was one with eyes?
このコーナーでは、
Since when?
ハードの旅にスーパーマリオやゼルダの伝説などの画面の進化を一気にご覧になれます。さて、こちらのコーナーでは多くの皆さんが知らない任天堂がビデオゲームを
Ooh, wait, baby carriage? Like actually? Wait, is that a gun?
コピラスと言
って I didn't know they like did things American too. Wait, what the fuck is that?
あ、こちらにはママベリカ。
ママベリカ? Hilarious.
任天堂はトランプや花札に始まり、ボードゲームやラジコンカー、
Wait, chess? Yo, they should make some of these still. They should just do this as well. This gun was a turning point? What do you mean? Oh, that's for the arcade.
これは任天堂が初めて作った家庭用のビデオゲーム機、テレビゲーム6と15です。ちょうど私が入社した
1997年に入社しました。Also, what are those flashlight things on the left? I'm very curious. I really wish these weren't displayed and I could like hold some of those things.
Ooh.
Interactive. Yes, that is a rifle. An actual rifle. Well, I don't know if it's an actual rifle.
スマートフォンと組み合わせて遊びます。
Smart device brought by the museum to play?
このようにミュージアムの1階のフロアはインタラクティブに体験ができるエリアになっています
。 Show me more of the interactive experiences, please.
過去に任天堂が作ってきた製品を今の時代に蘇らせるとどんな遊びになるか。そんなテーマで8つの体験を作ってみました。ミュージアムに入るときに渡される
この入館証に。I can be used on museum activities. Oh, we're limited? Can we earn more coins? Three of the eight experiences. Wait. This looks like a gun range. The other stuff looks so lost. They're just messing around. They don't even know what they want to do. Yes. It's called an Ultra Machine?
部屋の中でプレイできるバッティングマシンでした。
That's hilarious.
私が入社したのは
It reminds me called Ultra Machine DX
が発売される年でした。
Really?
少しだけ仕上げに関われました。
Oh, I guess when Miyamoto joined the company, it wasn't just it still wasn't like video game company all that much.
アーケードゲームやウルトラマシンを遊んでいました。
That sounds like a sick lunch time.
当時の家庭を再現しています。部屋に置かれているものが違うのでお好みの部屋を選んでください。
Okay.
では早速体験してみましょう。床にウルトラマシンが置かれているのがわかりますか
？That thing is so low.
では早速見ましょう。
Oh, it shoots pretty high. Oh, I see how it works. He's pretty good. He's got quite the swing and quite the. Oh, you're trying to hit those bottles?Oh no, you're trying to hit whatever the heck you want. Do none of these are none of those are those Pikmin not breakable? Corn, Asians are not that short. Miyamoto's tall. Ooh, wait, what's this? A shooting game? Yo, all the Americans be going for. Wait. They renovated.Bowling alleys into laser shooters? What the fudge?
てみたのがザッパー&スコープ SP です。最大13人まで一緒にプレイできるので。
Oh, I'm so playing this one. If I go to this museum, I'm so playing this one. Look at those guns. Two
hits.
Wait, I see the NES one. I remember. I had one of those. I've never gotten. I like that scope one. The scope one looks like a lot of fun.
NES の光線銃とスーパーファミコンのスーパースコープを復元してみました。
Bro, okay, bro blinked. I was about to say he wasn't blinking. That be a bazooka. Yo, I want the bazooka. Two types of weapons. Cool.
マリオやピーチは撃ったらダメですよ。
ドンピ
ー。クッパ、ノコノコ狙って撃ちましょう。
How about Boo? Can you? Are you supposed to Boo?
さあ、はい出てきました。
Yo, a 9mm or an RPG? I know, right? I'm pretty sure there's some sort of nerf on the bazooka. Maybe you can't shoot it as often, whereas the gun you can like precision aim.Would be my guess. Oh, Miyamoto is just absolutely vibing. He's having so much fun. This is probably nostalgic for him when he went to like the when Nintendo turned those into bowling alleys and gun ranges. Ooh, gold.
次行きましょう。こちらではファミコンから Wii に至るまで様々なゲームをプレイできます。
Play various games from the Famicom. Oh, really?
何か違いますよね。
Wait, the controllers are these big? No. Two people share the same controller to work together and play the game. I've done this with a regular controller. I would like hold half the controller, my friend would hold the other half. It was a lot of fun and also a lot of stress. Yes, it is, Dodo. Okay, Miyamoto's gonna carry and she's gonna fail.Get the mushroom! Get the mushroom! Yes. Oh gosh. There better be hand sanitizer easily accessible. Oh, I forgot about the 1-Up one. Bruh. Oof.Oh, nice.
B dash です。やりました。二人で声を掛け合いながら分担して
操作。It's a giant Wii controller. Look at the two people holding the Wii controller. It looks like a lot of fun. Also, what's the thing with the floor pad? Yo. Yo, I need to go to this.
いかがでしたでしょうか?
I need to go to this. I need to go to this so bad.
製品の展示やインタラクティブな遊びの体験の他にも、ルールを知らなくても花札が遊べる体験があったり、花札を実際に作ってみることができるワークショップも開催します。
That's fun for like the kids.
また館内にはオリジナルのハンバー
ガー。Those chairs look really small. That table and chair look really small.
限定グッズを販売するショップも
併設しています。Shot with exclusive museum merchandise. I'm in.
Nintendo は創業から100年を超え
ている。Oh, the Wii Fit Pad. You're right. It was the Wii Fit Pad.
時代によって作り出した製品は異なりますが、家族みんなで楽しんでいただきたいという思いは今も昔も変わりません。
Fun for the whole family. Yeah, them guns.
Nintendo Museum は。そんな任天堂が大切にしてきた遊びと独創を大切にするものづくりへのこだわりを知っていただける場所です。皆さんには
I actually am one of the very few people that never owned a Wii.
開発も一緒に社員が全力で作り上げてきました。任天堂
ミュージアムは
10月2日にオープンします。この後、
October 2nd, yeah.
公開しますので、来場に関する詳細はそちらでご覧ください。それでは、任天堂ミュージアムでお待ちしています。
It was a little weird not hearing any background music in any of these. Ooh. Ain't no freaking way. They make noise. Yo, the mushrooms. I actually, this is so cool. I love it.The toads make. I love it. I love it. I need to go to this. So I'm actually going to Japan in December. It was supposed to just be like Tokyo, but my friends and I were just like, we might need to go to Kyoto now. We might just need to go to Kyoto. So we're gonna see if we can. We already looked into it. Unfortunately, like a lot of things in Japan, it's locked behind a lottery system to get tickets to get in. So we're kind of like.On the fence of even trying to go to it, just because there's so many people, it's gonna be in high demand. It releases in October. We're going in December. It's only gonna be 2 months old. I feel like it's gonna be really busy, but we will probably try and risk it anyways. I really hope I can go to it. If I do go to it, I'll maybe be one of the first North American people to like go there. Maybe probably film it. I probably won't be able to upload it immediately unless I like do like a IRL stream of it. But right now I'm leaning.Towards going to this. Oh, yes. Another thing is that you also need to have a Nintendo account, like legitimately. Dodo. Yeah, so there's a lottery system to get a ticket, and to participate in the interactive stuff, or even I think get the ticket, you need to have a Nintendo account. I am not joking. You do need a Nintendo account. I don't even know why that's a thing. They like to do their lottery systems so that there's not endless lineups, but it is what it is. We'll see if I end up doing it. I'm excited for this. I really want to go. I almost want to go to this more than Nintendo Land and Universal. We'll see how things go.